In this tutorial, we'll discuss eCampus navigation and getting into your class. Logging into Pierce eCampus is equivalent to walking through the front door of the physical campus. It means you're on campus, but you're not technically in class yet. Once you've logged in, you'll land on the eCampus dashboard. From the eCampus dashboard, you'll have access to three different types of content: the global navigation up top, the sidebar feed on the right side of the page, and the eCampus stream that takes up the middle of the page. The term global navigation means that no matter what class or page you're in, you'll always have access to your calendar, which populates due dates for assignments, grades, assignment feed, and course selection dropdown. Located at the top right corner of the global navigation are your inbox, profile settings, and help links. The sidebar feed helps you prioritize what you should do next. The eCampus stream keeps you up to date on recent activities within eCampus and your current class. You can get into your class by mousing over the course selection drop-down menu and clicking on the class you'd like to work in. Once you're in your class, you'll move in and out of different areas by using the left navigation section located on the left of the page. Again, do not expect that every class will look or function the same. You may see different combinations of buttons on the left navigation panel according to how and what your professors want you to have access to. That said, most faculty will package the class content and curriculum into a module.